Hey, this is Colin. We're in the animal room at the Science Center. I wanted to take this opportunity to show you something special you don't normally get to see. When you come here, you get to see all of our great animals in their exhibits. We've got some neat things going on behind the scenes. We've got this little juvenile rhino rat snake. This guy hatched here in the spring of 2016. He's just a little over a year now. And as you can see, he's a different color than his parents. These guys go through an ontogenetic color change. When they're young, they start off as the slate gray. And as they grow, they change into this bright green. And this helps them when they're young, they're on the ground catching little insects and lizards. And as they grow, they move up into the treetops where it helps them to be a brighter green. So come check out the animal room at the Science Center.